I'm Benjamin Ludix. I'm Chief Revenue Officer for Lamoda. In my role, I'm trying to combine the online marketing side, which is our acquisitions, with the stock side, stock analytics. And we do that with a team in the middle, which is our on-site merchandising team, who is trying to connect the right product with the right customer. Lamoda is 5 years old. We're actually celebrating our 5th anniversary this March. We are active in 4 countries, mainly in Russia. We're based out of Moscow. We're selling shoes, clothes and accessories, serving currently 20 million, a little bit more, 20 million customers every month. And at any given time, we're trying to have 100,000 products online for the customer to buy. So personalization is key for Lamoda. We think in order to grow further going forward, we need to increase our personalization efforts, because being in the market for 5 years, we will not suddenly find this new pocket of an audience that we haven't addressed before. So it's more about how you address the customer and how to win their trust and their interest. Done a lot with dynamic yield over the past 12 months. We started out with more generalized approach with external factors that we could start personalization with, for example, weather targeting, location targeting. We quickly moved into more detailed targeting, which included affinities. In a second step, we included our own CRM data into the system, so we were able to target based on historical purchases, include these CRM data in our affinities, so suddenly we were able to target favorite brands of particular customers, not only on their on-site behavior, but also on past behavior. The biggest step forward we have done in micro moments, or using micro moments, where we try to influence a customer in certain moments of his customer experience throughout the customer journey on our page, where we try to influence him into a certain behavior that is more beneficial for us than another behavior. Running hundreds of campaigns at any given time, and the uplift could range from a small percentage number to a high triple digit percentage number in increase. Overall for the business for 2015, we saw an increase of $11 million, which represented a 26 times return on investment for us. We decided to use dynamic yield mainly because of 3 points. We were looking for scale, ease of use and flexibility. Dynamic Yield has an easy, very easy to use solution. We're actually only working with one person on our side on that solution, creating hundreds and thousands of campaigns. Flexibility was important for us because we don't think one solution fits all problems at hand. There's not one ready-made solution for everything, but we trust Dynamic Yield and the team at Dynamic Yield to help us solve the problems that we face and actually develop based on these problems.